Good evening, everyone. I am doing a fidget spinner for a friend. A couple friends, actually. That's one of them. That's Jimmy. He broke his arm last week. He broke his arm. I gotta fix that. And that's James. And they're fighting over the fidgets. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's the one I'm gonna make right now. I'm about to pimp that one out! And then this one right here, the blue. Nobody really wants that one, but I'm gonna do that one pretty good too, I hope. Anyway, I'll be back in a few minutes. Give these boys their gifts and quit fighting. You should have had knives and spatulas. They were trying to kill each other. All right? Anyway, that's what's going down. So hold tight. Hold tight. I'll be back. Okay, so I made a stand. Hopefully I'll hold on to that and I can just spray paint it from there. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm doing. So hold tight. Almost through. All right, so I moved my spinner outside to spray paint. Here we go. All right. Go it on top. So when I hit my key. That's okay. Anyway, I'm gonna flip it over and probably do the other side. So we're gonna let that dry. And then this one, I think I'm just gonna sprinkle that one. Yeah, I'm gonna sprinkle that one. Anyway, hold tight. Gotta get my spoon ready so I can drop this stuff on it. Hold tight, I'll be right back. And on this one, I have a spoon and I got the stuff in it and I'm just gonna drop it on it. Maybe I just have to splash it like they tell me. That's all I'm doing, people. Spraying in the spoon just like so, and doing this. Who needs a straw, huh? Good God, I can't do this, man. All right. Anyway, that's what I'm doing. I'm using a spoon. I'll be back in a few minutes. Hold tight. All right, that's my second one. Not sure how it's gonna look. I'm gonna give it my best shot. Yeah? Okay.